to say that whole thing for a long time. That's fantastic. Those of you who might not be familiar with the whole process, ordination in the Lutheran Church is graduate from college and you go into a four-year master's program after college. There's a number of certification processes that happen throughout the time of seminary. Those 8 years for normal people took Jared about 22. But it says something about who he is and the call that has been laid on his life. So today we celebrate two calls. One, the call of the church, because we believe the church, through its work and its approval, has said yes to Jared Howard. And Jared Howard has also said yes to the church. And we'll be able to celebrate that in the ministry of faith in the church and Calvin Mission. So we're delighted to be able to have this celebration here at this place. A couple of intros for you. We're delighted that Bishop Catherine Finnegan is here from the Northern Great Lakes Synod, who will be Jared's bishop at this time. So she'll be here presiding over the rite of ordination. George Weckman is our organist today. And George was the organist at Christ Lutheran Church, and it was the first Lutheran church that Jared was a part of when he began his connection with the Lutheran community a number of years ago. We're delighted that George is with us today. In Athens. Yeah, they're all Lutherans in Athens. And Reverend Steve Brown, who's a pastor at St. Luke's here in Gahanna, was Jared and Sarah's home church for a number of years. He's going to preach for us today, and so we're delighted that Steve can be with us. It's a beautiful representation of what the church is all about. And so the other clergy who are classmates of Jared's, who he studies with along the way, will be present and be part of the service. It's the church's work, and so we're so delighted we could be a part of it in this specific way. All the hymns that we're going to sing today you'll find in your bulletins, and so if you're not familiar with that, the red hymnals in front, we will sing from the hymnals. After the service, there's a light reception. Please stick around as long as you want to, if we get to hang out and celebrate with you. But this I need to say first personally. To Jared,